scientists believe that one of these predicted superparticles may be the dark matter. Computers at CERN.